Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to UWW Rebelion Episode 9. I am, of course, your commentator, MG, back at it again with more action from UWW. And out comes Nova once again for our opening contest here tonight. Now, Nova last week was scheduled to have a normal one-on-one match to kick us off for Rebelion against Madison Miles. But last minute, Iris Pandora was added to the occasion. It became a triple threat match. But Iris Pandora had defeated both women, but pinned Nova to get the job done. So that's got to be a big, big problem, big challenge for Nova to go through and to accept. Right now, Nova's looking for redemption. She's looking to show the entire women's roster, to show Nicole Hale and Zoe Zombie that she is competition. She has to be out of her A game, especially for this opponent. Out comes the woman that pinned her last week on Rebellion. I'm sorry, it gets stuck in my head too much. Out comes Iris Pandora. Iris Pandora last week made her shocking debut for UWW. It's not scheduled to be a part of the opening contest, but it's added last minute. Iris Pandora now looking to prove last week wasn't a fluke. Looking to prove Nova wrong, looking to prove every doubter wrong here tonight. Can Nova be able to defeat Iris Pandora? Will Iris Pandora redo history once again? We're about to find out. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Iris Pandora versus Nova, one-on-one. Here we go. Nova, gets taken out with the Hurricane Rana. And right back up. Fireman's carry position by Iris, but reversal and pretty DDT right there from Nova. And now lifts her up. Iris strip right into that top turnbuckle, back first. And now Nova, DDT face first into the mat. Oh, we're starting off strong here in this matchup. Dragon Iris went to the top turnbuckle again. Oh, Iris not when Nova get the best of her knife at his shop. And now face first into the top turnbuckle, reversal. Iris, reversal and throws over the top of that lariat. Now both women outside. And now Iris Pandora went for a drop kick. Nova trying to get back in, and Iris not letting her. Oh my goodness! Face first into the floor. And now Iris Pandora. Or is she looking to take it? Throws right near the barricade. And now Iris. Multiple strikes here. Count of five. And a drop kick taking her off her feet. And now, oh my goodness, powerbomb reversal. And I count of seven. And now Iris Pandora getting right back in before the count of eight. But gets caught by Nova. Look at this chicken wing face buster. And now, thought she was going to go for a pinfall, but cross arm breaker. And that's the leg two. Submission all locked in. Well, nope. Nova immediately getting out of there. Knee. Oh my. Catching Iris with that arm drag. And the knee. There it is. Finally hitting it on Pandora. Super kick right to the head. But Iris. No. Not going to stay down. And now Iris Pandora. Or is she looking to take her? Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, my God. And will that do it? 1, 2. And a kick out 2 from Nova. Iris Pandora almost catching another win over Nova. And now multiple elbow strikes right to the top of Nova's head. I just lifting her up. And a don't hard right hand. And that takes Nova onto the apron. And now Nova shot right there. Knife edge shot, but I was barely selling that. Oh, catching her. Knowing it. Explode with suplex. And now, multiple strikes right to the head. And now, I was going for the move that defeated Nova last week. Hits it. And now she can go for the pinfall, but instead is striking away. I don't know why she decides to do that. And now going to the outside. And then face first into the apron. Nova taunting away. This could be Iris' biggest mistake. No, but maybe speaking too soon. Nova back in the ring. And same as Iris. Nova went for a neck breaker. And now, look at Mana. And now a pinfall. 1, 2. And another kick out once again. And now, Iris just keeping Nova down. And now, onto the ropes. Looking for possibly the rainbow cutter. And hits it again, the rainbow cutter. And will it do it? 1, 2. And again, somehow, Nova kicks out of the rainbow cutter. Iris wants to finish Nova off once more. Multiple lariats. And a back kick right to the face. Stop to the arm. And look at this. Nova. 30 mutilations locked in. And the referee checking on Nova if Nova's gonna tap. Iris has the hold cinched in. Iris, let's go the move. She wants to try to finish off Nova in a different way. But a counter from Nova. And now Nova, oh no, uh-oh, look out, Himalayan DDT! And will it do it? 1, 2, and a kick out at 2 from Nova. From Iris, excuse me, but you get the point. Nova still has not been able to find a way to put Iris down. And now a Dragon Sleeper looking to make Iris Pandora tap out, but Iris breaking out of the submission. And now Iris Pandora, Blue Thunderbomb into the pinfall. 1, 2, and another kick out from Nova. And now, 4 right to the face. Uh-oh. Looking for it again, the Hammerlock DDT, but oh, look at this! Iris Pandora! What a counter! But gets caught! It face first into the mat once more. Incredible matchup to kick things off here for Rebelion. Between Iris Pandora and Nova, and a oh, and kick! The back kick. And now stomps the arm. And now a knee right into the face again. And now Iris Pandora trying to go for something, but Nova catching her with the kick once again. And now Nova debating, she should go for the pinfall or not. And wait a minute, look at this! Lifts him up, it's a Curry! Look at this, another counter! Shot right there. And now, chunks over that top rope. And now, Nova trying to make Iris Pandora suffer. Face first into that barricade. Another lariat counter. Iris Pandora back into the ring. Nova is too. But Nova catching Iris Pandora from behind. And now looking for it again. Hammerlock DDT! And Nova should go for the cover. But Nova's debating that's going to be enough. And now that cluster again! And Iris Pandora taking full advantage. But Nova still fighting with everything she's got. And a snapmare into a kick right to the back of the neck. Rolls Wolf into a pinfall. Does she do it? One, two. And a kick out at two once more. You can see the frustration, the desperation in the eyes of Nova. Iris Pandora just tugging that arm. Iris gets caught, taken down. Look at this, looking for a sharpshooter. It's locked in. But Nova unable to put away Iris. Strike right there. Kick again. Rolls over. Oh no. And now Iris Pandora is being swung by Nova. I'm just getting dizzy watching this. Oh my lord. Oh my goodness. And that could do it right there. Cover. One, two, and again, Iris kicks out. And the frustration just being shown on the face of Nova. Submission hold. And again, Iris breaking out of another submission. And now, one face lock. And now face first into that top turnbuckle. Oh, wait a minute. Multiple strikes. And now Iris to the outside. Uh-oh. Iris Pandora seizing the opportunity with a drive-by kick. And now goes right to the pitfall. Shoulders are down. One, two, three. Iris Pandora defeats Nova once again. Incredible matchup to start things off here tonight, but at the end of the day, Iris Pandora hands down has Nova's number. Nova kept downing himself, trying to end the matchup, but Iris Pandora took full control after the multiple times Nova downed herself. And for the second time, Iris Pandora defeats Nova, but this time in a normal one-on-one match. A message sent to the entire women's division. For Iris Pandora, congratulations for another win for Iris.
Fight!
been Raven Nation's Good Believe, the official theme song for UWW Amplified, available to download on iTunes and Spotify. Ladies and gentlemen, we are getting set now for women's tag team action on Rebellion. And out comes Latina Heat. Out comes Sabrina Torres. Sabrina Torres trying to make a name for herself here in UWW. Has many great opportunities. Definitely be a big game changer in the women's division. Of course, you can see on the back of her attire, Miss Deluxe. Of course, her fiance, Deluxe Dave Henderson, will be in tonight's main event. Right now, she's looking to team up with the Belt Corrector, the Brutal Bombshell, Jada Storm. The lights are out here. You can see the red smoke. There she is, ladies and gentlemen, the Brutal Bombshell, Jada Storm. Here we go. Jada Storm. Sabrina Torres is going to try to work together here tonight. It's an interesting pairing between Jada and Sabrina, but we don't know what to expect. Hope for the best. Jada Storm is prepared. She is ready to go to war tonight in tag team action. Now we wait for their opponents. Now comes first Madison Miles. And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. The Fireflies are out tonight. In the last league, Madison Miles came up short in a triple threat between the two competitors that we saw a few moments ago, Nova and Iris Pandora. But she was not pinned or submitted in that match. So right now, she's just looking to gain her first win in UWW tag team action. It's going to be a tough challenge. We have two big names like Sabrina Torres and Jada Storm as your opponents, but Madison Miles hoping to have that determination to defeat Storm and Torres. We'll be right back. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we await for her tag team partner. And here she comes. And there she is, ladies and gentlemen, the Blackbird's Queen. It's time for Raven. Now, Raven and Madison Miles is a very interesting pair-up to go up against Jada Storm and Sabrina Torres, but it could be a tag team for all we know that could dominate Torres and Storm. And Raven and Madison Miles work together and get the job done tonight. All these women, of course, trying to send a message to Zoe Zombie and Nicole Hale. They want to be in the women's title picture. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action. And wait a minute, what the? Jada Storm is Jada Storm walking off? What the hell? Jada Storm just walked off, and now Madison Miles and Sabrina Torres are gonna fight off, but I guess now this is turned into a 2-on-1 handicap match. Jada Storm just walked off from Sabrina Torres, and now it's left to right with Madison Miles and Raven. And now Madison Miles is beating the holy hell out of Sabrina Torres. And now, oh my God, trying to snap the fingers. Knees right into the back. Sabrina Torres is on her own now. And Sabrina Torres is trying to fight as much as she can. Taking her down. And now, trying to yank the arm out of its socket. Madison Miles. Now, sweeping the leg. Now it's working it up. And moonsault. But Sabrina Torres again not going to stay down. Knee right into the face. And again, trying to twist the arm. And now, oh my goodness. Right now, if you're Sabrina Torres, you're trying to take out your frustration out on Madison Miles. Jada Storm is not there. Jada Storm's in the back now. I don't know why Jada Storm walked away from Sabrina Torres, but Sabrina Torres, this is now pretty much turned into a 2-on-1 handicap with Raven Miles against Sabrina Torres. Look at this combination here from Raven and Madison Miles. And now again, Torres with the reversal. Dropkick taking Raven off her feet. And now, putting her on the ropes. Look at this. Hurricane Rana! Taking Raven onto the mat. Now this time, trying to yank Raven's arm out of its socket. Sabrina Torres trying to find a way to win this matchup somehow. Even though her chances now are very, very slim. Dragon Sleeper is locked in on Sabrina Torres. Is she going to tap? And nope, Torres breaking out of the submission. Irish whip off the ropes. Lifts her up, fireman's carry position, but Sabrina with an Impaler DDT. Stomp to the arm.
Now we got a submission hold locked in. And breaking out with Raven trying to sneak away with a pinfall. Another bicycle knee. This time to Raven. Kick to the midsection. Another one. And now, what's this? Sabrina, big boot right into the face of Raven. Madison Miles trying to go for a hot tag there. And oh, wait for a bro kick. And now an Irish whip over. Oh no, I thought she was going to Irish whip her over the top rope, but she went right into that top turnbuckle. Reversal there from Raven. And now again, Torres with another counter. Taunting away. And Raven just getting right back in. Stiff forearm shot right there. Into the corner. And oh no. And now Raven stomping away. And now Madison Miles tags herself in. And now stomping away as well. Raven and Madison Miles is just stomping away at a defenseless Sabrina Torres. And oh no. Baseball slide drop kick. 1 and oh wow, a kick out 1 surprisingly. It's not expecting a 1 count, but it shows that Sabrina Torres got a lot of energy left. But Madison Miles trying to take all that energy out of her. And again, trying to snap the fingers in 2. Knees right into the back. Madison Miles taunting away. Sabrina Torres trying to fight back. Oh, there it is! Thigh high! Covered! 1, 2! And a kick out at 2. Sabrina Torres trying her best to fight back. Multiple drop kicks. And oh, and a diving cross body. And now, look at this scissor head. But Madison Miles breaking out of submission. Hurricane Rana takedown right there from Sabrina Torres. Oh, went for a broke kick. And Madison Miles catching her. Backbreaker. And oh no, Madison Miles. Oh, went for a super kick right to the knee. And now Sabrina Torres looking for thigh high. She's looking at Angel Robin. She's got her thigh high. This could do it. The cover. 1. Dolph waving it in the match. Saving it. And that's the problem in this handicap match. Sabrina has no one to help break up the pin. Sabrina's on her own now. And now Sabrina out upon position here. What is she looking to do? We're holding her up and oh, but let's go of it. Went for a DDT, but Madison Miles holding in the arm once again. Look at this taunting away. Reversal. Over the top goes Miles. Shot right there. And look at this. Now stretching the arms of Miles. And now, oh my goodness. And now both women to the outside. Referee gonna start his count. Where is Sabrina trying to take her? Oh my goodness, face first into the steel steps. And Sabrina taunting away. She should not try to get too cocky because that may come to bite her in the ass later on in this matchup. Look at this, multiple knee strikes. And now, throwing her back into the ring.
Madison Miles trying to go for a hot tag to Raven. And now, target in the leg. And a shot, Madison Miles with a counter. And now Madison Miles. Oh, look at this. Madison Miles taking her down, a kip up right there from Madison. And now, tagging it back, Raven. That was a must-needed tag from Madison Miles. And now Raven. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Raven used the ropes as leverage, but only a one count. And now Raven into the corner. Kick. And now kick taken to outside of the turnbuckle. Shot right there. Another shot. Sabrina may have it. Oh, my goodness. Boat kick finally hitting. And the fatigue setting in for Sabrina. And now Latina Heat trying to go for thigh high. No, a counter for Raven. Oh, and again trying to go for that kick. Oh my goodness. And Raven taunting away. And now Irish whip over the top rope to the floor. And now this is not looking good for Sabrina Torres. She's trying to fight back, but it's a 2-on-1 situation. And Sabrina Torres is going to try to bring everything she's got. Yep. Right near the barricade. Count of four by the referee. Now throwing her right near the stage area. And now throwing her back into the ring. And now she's up. Reversal lay from Raven. And oh, over the top, but sticking the landing on the apron. And again, Sabrina Torres trying to stretch out the arms of Raven. Raven in deep, deep trouble. And now, oh my goodness. Once more, this time to Raven. Wait a minute, Sabrina. Oh my goodness, body splash to Raven. Two. The referee's throwing the count. Oh, gets countered. And catch your right to a power bomb. But another counter from Sabrina. And now Sabrina Torres. Counter five by the referee. Where's she gonna try to take her? She's probably gonna try to take her to the steps. Counter seven. Raven throwing Torres back into the match. Trying to stomp it. Right at Sabrina. And now Raven. Oh my goodness. Multiple knee strikes right near the hamstring. And now Raven into the corner. Goes Sabrina. Turns her over. Oh my. Oh my god, a big boot right into the face. But Sabrina counter. Kick to the midsection. But another counter from Raven. Up on the shoulders. Look at this. Flapjack. And now into the corner. And now wait a minute. Oh no. Oh no. Raven having Sabrina in the tree of woe. And now perching herself on the top turnbuckle. Oh no. Oh no. Coast to coast to Sabrina Torres. Oh my lord. And that may do it. And now the cover hooks the leg. One,
two, and oh my God, Raven! I'm able to put away Sabrina just like that. And oh no, oh no. And again, the big boom, no, counter from Sabrina. Wait for the bow kick, gets caught. Oh my God, sit out, powerbomb. And now Raven taunted away. Look at this roll up. One, two, and a kick out two again from Sabrina. Missed there. Oh, but catching her. Irish whip. Look at this. Now, going a kick right to the head. Right to the temple of Sabrina. And now Raven again sent her into the corner. Reversal in from Sabrina Torres, but another counter from Raven in for the DDT. Oh no. And now Raven looking to finish off Sabrina Torres. Oh my God! That could have knocked her out. One, two, and just like that, Raven and Madison Miles wins tonight. As much as Sabrina was fighting back, it was just a impossible situation. But if you're Sabrina Torres, you gotta be upset at Jada Storm. Jada Storm walked out on her own tag team partner and left her to Raven and Madison Miles. But congratulations to Madison Miles and Raven picking up the win here tonight in this tag team matchup. They will be held up here for the Brutal Bombshell.
I'm focused, I've been watching for the omens. I've been listening to everything you said. It's been running through my head, locked and loaded. I got the feeling that you know it. Yeah, I've only just begun. I won't stop until it's done, till you're broken.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Rebellion. As you can see here, the World Title Series, Donald and Nick Mason from last week moved on to the semifinals. And tonight we will have Tyson Brooks vs. Carlos Corvo and Dave Henderson vs. a mystery opponent. And up next, it will be Tyson Brooks vs. Carlos Corvo. The winner will move on to the semifinals of the World Title Series and get one step closer into becoming the next world champion. As for Dave Henderson, Dave will be in the main event after this matchup. But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yes! Carlos Corvo, the knockout kid. Yes! Carlos Corvo has arrived. Carlos Corvo looking to put away Tyson Brooks and to become one step closer into getting his hands into the world championship. Titan Brooks, you better be ready. Carlos Corpo is ready. And now, here comes his opponent. And there he is, ladies and gentlemen. It is Titan Brooks. And a very interesting thing about this world title series is that Tyson's partner, Donald, last week defeated Connor Smoke to move on to the world title series. Could we see the Renegades battling out for the world title in the finals? It all depends if they can get to the finals. And right now, Tyson Brooks' mission right now is to defeat Carlos Corpo. Tyson Brooks and Carlos Corpo both came up short at One Night Stand. Corpo coming up short to Alex Surefire, while Tyson Brooks came up short to Connor Smoke. Tyson Brooks looking for redemption here tonight. And the same thing for Carlos Corpo, but only one of them can. As you can see, Tyson Brooks representing the Renegades. Going to be Tyson's moment here tonight. Tyson Brooks looking to get one step closer into getting his hands on that World Heavyweight Championship. And his first mission tonight is to defeat Carlos Corpo. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Our first of two World Title Series matchups for this episode of Rebellion. It is Corpo versus Brooks. And the bell is running. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And Tyson Brooks starting off with a backbreaker. Corpo back up to his feet. Stiff shots right there. And now, into the corner. And now Tyson Brooks. Oh, went for a possible suplex. Over the top rope goes Tyson Brooks. And now Carlos Corpo. Multiple strikes. Look at Carlos go. My lord, Carlos Corpo with a lariat taking him off his feet. And now reversal there from Brooks. And a reversal. Multiple reversals for Tyson Brooks. Taking Corpo off his feet. Count of five by the referee. And now, oh no, oh no. Oh my goodness, face first into the apron goes Carlos Corpo. Count of seven by the referee. And Carlos gonna bring in Tyson Brooks. Tyson Brooks getting back up on his own. Oh my goodness. And now, Tyson Brooks sent him into the corner. Knife edge chop. And now, drop kick right to the side of the head. And now Tyson Brooks, oh my goodness, targeting the leg. And now, off the ropes, leg drop. And now another one for good measure. And now headlock here by Tyson Brooks. Carlos Corpo trying to find a way to get out of this. And again, Tyson Brooks, more and more pressure, and releases the headlock. Going for a pinfall. He may do it, only a one count. Brings him up to his feet. Look at this. Palm handle, neck breaker!
And now Tyson Brooks went for the kick, but a counter from Carlos. Kick to the midsection. Oh, reversal here. Carlos in deep, deep, deep trouble. And now Corvo into the turnbuckle again. Nevez sharpen a kick right to the side of the head. And now Tyson Brooks. Kick to the midsection and a super kick. Pinfall here, 1, 2, and a kick out two from Carlos Corvo. And now Carlos Corvo in deep trouble, but a takedown there, only taking him down a knee, but now Carlos Corvo, what is Corvo looking for? Oh, Brooks reversal, and another reversal, look at this. Oh my goodness, face first. Oh, back flip right there from Carlos Corvo. And now Carlos Corvo with a sleeping, taking Brooks off his feet. And now Tyson Brooks is in deep trouble. And again, another counter. And now Tyson Brooks has him up. Falcon Arrow. And now into the corner. Stand up for a super kick right to the face. Oh, and got him with a super kick. And now the cover. 1, 2, and a kick out at 2. Tyson Brooks trying to figure what to do to finish off Carlos Corvo. And looking to finish him off. Off the rope. Stomp right into the face. And that busted Corvo's open. 1, 2. Oh my goodness, a kick out. 2.5 from Carlos. That is shocking right there. And now Carlos Corvo taking him down. And now Corvo again with a getting caught. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Now Tyson Brooks and caught with a grapple hold right here by Carlos Corvo. Tyson Brooks trying to find a way to break out of this, but he's not able to find a way. Corvo breaks out of Corvo breaking it up. Shot right there, and now what's this? Look at this. Oh man, what a move. Trying to snap the leg. Multiple strikes from Corvo by Tyson Brooks. Not playing it. Michinoku driver. The cover. 1, 2. Oh, no, not even a 2 count. Carlos Corvo trying to find a way to end off Tyson Brooks. Look at this, standing up. Oh my goodness, that could do it. Tyson Brooks is knocked out. Carlos Corvo, 1, 2. Oh my goodness, Tyson Brooks kicks out too. I don't know how he was able to, but Tyson Brooks found a way. And now Tyson Brooks once again, palm heel neckbreaker. And now Brooks standing up with a super kick once more. Seizing the opportunity and hitting it with a super kick. And now Brooks, 1, 2. No, and a kick out again from Corvo. I don't know how Corvo is able to do it. I don't know if he's going to be able to survive this. Tyson Brooks. Oh, no reversal. Corvo caught him. Strike right there! We'll build stunner! Come on, Carlos! 1, 2! No, and again! Corvo unable to pull away. Tyson Brooks.
And now, look at this.
Oh my goodness, what a shot!
And now... Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, he's standing up.
Up and down, there it is! Will Carlos do it? 1, 2! Hold on! Tyson Brooks does it again! Tyson Brooks kicks out once more! Incredible action between Corvo and Brooks!
And now Corvo
gets caught by a jawbreaker right there! Reversal, that breaker!
And another counter, another jawbreaker. Corvo taking Brooks off his feet. And now Carlos, multiple strike right there. Shoulder block taking him off his feet. And now again, wheelbarrow stunner!
And now gonna drag him near the center of the ring. Will it do it for Corvo? 1, 2! Corvo does it! Carlos Corvo moves on in the World Title Series! The Knockout Kid does it!
Carlos Corvo is one step closer into becoming the next world champion. Tyson Brooks, we gotta give Tyson Brooks credit. He gave a hell of a fight to Carlos Corvo, but at the end of the day, Carlos Corvo brought his A game. Brought out the best in him. And Corvo does it tonight.
Frank Hunter, you got something that belongs to me. I want it back. Me and you, WTX Championship. In other words, why Kirkman? Why not? Are you ready? Are you ready? The internet is for you to be strong. Are you ready? The internet is for you to prove.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your main event of the evening. You know who this man is, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to suit up! And there he is. It is the Deluxe Dave Hindusar! Here we go. Dave Henderson here tonight. No one knows who his mystery opponent is, but Dave Henderson's been bragging about where is his world title. Dave Henderson wants his title back. This is his only way to get the title back in his possession. So Dave Henderson's got to win his A game. He's got to show that he still has what it takes to be the face of the company. Dave Henderson looking to move on to face Carlos Corvo in the semifinals. So far it is Donald Enigma Soul and Carlos Corvo in the semifinals. Now there's only one spot left. Could it be this man? Could Dave Henderson move on? Dave Henderson is ready. The most important question right now is who is going to step up to the plate and who is the opponent for the Deluxe? Who is it going to be?
Oh, let's go! Ladies and gentlemen, it is the Shaolin Warrior, Jay Jones! Jay Jones answers the call! And in our main event is now Dave Henderson versus Jay Jones! Oh man, imagine Jay Jones going all the way here tonight! Dave Henderson, of course, no stranger to Jay Jones. Dave Henderson's got to be prepared now. The high-flying sensation, the Shaolin Warrior, always doing it for Ruby. Jay Jones is ready. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. Your main event of the evening. Dave Henderson versus Jay Jones. The final first round match in the World Title Series. Here we go. And Dave Henderson starts this off with a crossbody. Multiple strikes. He wants the world title back in his possession. And Jay Jones trying to make a good statement here in his first match in UWW. Reversal from the high-flying sensation. Hurricane Rana taking him down. And now Jay Jones, Snapdragon suplex. And now, Northern Light suplex. And stop taking Dave down once more. Oh my goodness, what another Hurricane Rana. Dave Henderson not looking strong right now. And now, oh, look at this. Most strong style knees from Jay Jones. And now Jay Jones with a headlock. Trying to squeeze the life out of Dave Henderson, but Dave Henderson getting back up to his feet. Oh, wait, look at this. Multiple elbows right to the midsection. And now, oh, Jay Jones misstep right there. And Dave Henderson taking full advantage of the situation. And now Dave Henderson gets caught with a lariat. Not looking good here. But Dave Henderson off the ropes. Wait a minute, look at this counter. Straight to the back. And now Dave Henderson taking him off his feet and slamming him right into the mat. And now Dave Henderson, bam! What a leg drop. Dave Henderson, uh-oh, look at this, and now, oh my goodness, oh my Jay's back up, but Dave Henderson, not gonna let Jay Jones take his moment, take his shot at getting the world title back. Ah, Yee! Will Yee his way to the win one? Come down again! Close, but not yet. And now Jones, reversal. And now Dave with the reversal again. Oh my goodness, and a knee right into the face. And now once more with the leg drop to Jay Jones. Jay Jones stumbling here. And now Dave Henderson off the ropes. And a reality check right to Jay Jones. But Jay Jones getting back up on his feet. Kick right to the head. Kick to the midsection. Belly to back suplex. Very nice belly to back suplex. Holding on. German suplex. Possibly looking for the triplector. Turn him over with the suplex. Hits the triplector. And now Jay Jones, the Shaolin Warrior, the high-flying sensation, looking to do some flippy shit. Oh, double rotation moonsault! Why? Damn, Dave Henderson kicks out again! And now Jake Jones is feeling it. The Shaolin Warrior. Slint Blade. And now, going to the top. Is he going to go for the double rotation moonsault again? Oh, well. Dave Henderson! Getting caught with an elbow drop, my lord. Uh-oh. And now Dave Henderson in trouble. Jay Jones was making sure he was going to stay down. He's going for it again. Double rotation moonsault! What are we doing? One, two! No, Dave Henderson kicks out once more. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are just tuning in, this is the main event of UWW Rebellion. It is the Deluxe Dave Henderson versus the Shaolin Warrior Jay Jones for the World Title Series. The winner moves on to face Carlos Corvo in the semifinals. And now Dave Henderson having Jay Jones in the tree of woe. And now, oh my goodness, bicycle knee strike right to the face. Dave Henderson wants his belt back. This is his only way to getting it back. And now Dave Henderson standing up. Are we gonna see it once more? Yeah, no, wait for the yeet. And now Jake Jones taking him down. And now there goes Dave to the outside. Oh no. Jay Jones up on the top. Look at this. Oh God. And Jay Jones missed. And now Dave Henderson. Throwing it right to the crowd. The count of three. And now Dave Henderson going to join him. These two are now on the. Now, the fans, a count of five, and Dave Henderson back into ringside. Count of six. Oh no. No, snap German suplex. And now, a count of eight. Dave is down. Jay, wait a minute. Jay's back. Count of nine. No way. Oh my God, Jay Jones wins. Jay Jones moves on in the World Title Series! In controversial fashion, Jay Jones does it! Dave Henderson, his plan backfired! Congratulations to the Shaolin Warrior! Jay Jones does it and will face Carlos Corvo in the semifinals! Jay Jones could be the next world champion. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in for this episode of UWW Rebellion. Until next time, I've been MG, and we will see you all next time on Rebellion. Good night from Memphis, Tennessee. Jay Jones moves on in the World Title Series. Absolutely incredible.
And wait a minute, what the f- Dave Henderson! Oh, come on! Dave Henderson striking away! Oh, come on, Dave! Dave Henderson frustrated that he is not gonna get the world title back in his possession and taking it out on Jake Jones! Dave Henderson is mad! Oh my God, no! No, Dave! God damn it, Dave! Dave Henderson striking away!